once again. She's at home wondering where he is. Tears falling on the floor she plays. He figures it's a losing fight. He's proven everybody right. The poster child of hopeless case. These are demons he can't seem to shake. But thank God she's more stubborn than the habit he can't break. Every second on your knees, asking God to give you strength. When you're crying through the night, it turns into minutes that you see a little glimpse of victory. Watching Jesus bring new life 24 hours at a time. The next picture you'll see is the day that I checked in to Cumberland Heights treatment facility. They thought they'd never see the day he'd finally check into their place and get the help he's been needing. Those 30 days felt like a year, but he sobered up and faced the fear, and now he's finally tasting freedom. It was like the chains, they all fell away, and he made up his mind to do the work it's gonna take. Every second on your knees, asking God to give you strength. When you're crying through the night, it turns into minutes that you see a little glimpse of victory. Watching Jesus bring new life 24 hours at a time. And she wasn't sure this was gonna last. Oh, but 9 years, they sure go by. Every second on your knees, asking God to give you strength. When you cry through the night, it turns into minutes that you see a little glimpse of victory. Watching Jesus bring new life. Oh, I love watching Jesus bring new life 24 hours at a time. Oh, thank you, Jesus.